Ladies and gentlemen of the colony, I, your mayor, have come to you today with great news. I have brought forth a new day, a new hope for our civilization. What was once thought to be unattainable has come into fruition. The science